Hello, I show you how to hard reset on Xiaomi Redmi 9A. Turn off the phone. Next, press and hold the power button and volume up key for a few seconds. Release the power button when the Redmi logo appears. Now use volume key and power button to select wipe data, then choose wipe all data. Finally click reboot and reboot to system. Your device will now restart successfully. The hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.